let me summarize your bio. In 1984, with $1,000 at age 19, you founded PCs Limited. Jumping ahead to today, you have 100,000 employees, $50 billion in revenue, and you've gone private. Is that a good summary?
Yeah, it's pretty close. Yeah.
I have only one question about that, which is, what was the room number in Dobie Hall at which you founded PCs?
It was, I think it was 2713.
2713?